Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Consistency is key. So video number 3, doing pretty good at keeping up with my videos now. So by the title, you can see I'm doing a little bit of room cleaning, room decorating. So it's actually, today is Monday. My spring break actually starts tomorrow. I do have a class tonight and then a class in the morning for Tuesday, and I'll be done. But since I'm not going anywhere for spring break, since we're still in the middle of pandemic, I have decided to do a little room clean out makeover. I've said before, March makes a year since I've been home, so like, why not? I mean, could have did this earlier, but whatever. Better late than never. So I'm doing that, and I actually like just cleaned my closet last week, and that was like a 3-day process. So I'll show y'all what my closet looks like. I don't have a before, but just know it's way cleaner. But yeah, I'll show y'all what my room looks like now. And I do have stuff coming in for my room, but all of the stuff that I ordered isn't coming till tomorrow. And then I ordered everything off Amazon, which I'm not going to say now. I'll show it when it gets here. But I have an idea in my head, and it works in my head. I just need it to work when everything gets here. But I'll show y'all my room, where I plan to start, and yeah, how we're going to do this. All right, sorry for the bad lighting, but this is my door. It actually used to have more stuff on it, but I took some off. Yeah, so we're gonna clean that up. You can come into my room. This actually wasn't the setup. My bed used to be in the middle, but like 2 months ago, I changed the whole setup in my room. And then like a month ago, I got those shelves. My mom put them up for me. So I was like in the making to get myself together. As you can see, this is chaotic. There's a lot of stuff going on. Another thing you probably notice, walking into my room is like walking into a memory box. I have pictures of like everything. So we're also gonna fix that. I've started reading again, so I have some of my shelves. I do plan to get something else to put some more books on, in, whatever. And then some of the stuff up here is gonna be changed. I actually just changed those to, those used to be something else from like when we did my room in middle school, but I just changed those. Some of that's gonna come down. We actually just changed this whole setup to put my TV up because I now have a Fire Stick. So basically everything I watch is like Netflix and Hulu, Disney Plus and stuff like that. So we actually just changed all of this. I just changed some of that. Some of this stuff is from when I cleaned out my closet. And yeah, I haven't cleaned it up yet, but we're gonna fix that. And then I actually just got those two. They came from TJ Maxx. As you can see, I used one for a blanket basket. That has some random stuff in it, but we're gonna clean that up. Then closet door, I didn't show that, but again, that used to have way more stuff on it as well. Was for my sweet 16. It's probably gonna stay. I have nowhere else to put it. That's probably gonna stay as well. Then my little desk area. Again, a little chaotic, but a whole lot of pictures going on. Yeah, that has to be cleaned. It's not much of a desk, but because I have stuff everywhere, that has to be cleaned. Have some books back there. All in all, that all has to be cleaned. Yeah, I actually like just put that up over. Well, not just, but during the summer, I had put that up. That, we're gonna fix that over there. That is a bag full of trash. Ring light that I'm gonna be using to film this video. And then this as well. It's not as bad, but we're gonna clean that up as well. So yeah, that's where we are. I'm gonna show you all my closet before start cleaning. But here's my closet. It used to be a whole lot more hectic. But yeah. So shoes, some racks. I have shoes under those as well. Some clothes. Then I have bags here. Probably have some. I have one over here. Bag here. And some here. And then I have this thing. But I have something else coming in. So hopefully this can be removed. It has hooks. And I might put some purses. And then I might put some hooks up here for my hats. I do have more hats. So I don't know. We'll see. That's the closet. 3-day process. It came out good. First, to start off, I'll probably start off by cleaning this door and then cleaning that door. And once I'm finished with that, I'll start taking pictures down here. Yeah, and some of these pictures came out of photo albums, so I have to find the albums to put them back, and then some of them didn't. And I do have memory boxes to put them in. So yeah, that's where we're gonna start. Okay, so I didn't want to get copyright, so I had to stop my music. But this easily comes off, which I'll probably do something else with this. But I was taking this down. I'm not sure what I'm doing with those yet, so they're just gonna stay right there. I forgot to say, some of this stuff I am keeping, so I'm sorting that out and throwing the rest of it away. But I'm getting ready to take down stuff on my closet door and then start taking pictures down. And once I kind of have a system going, I'm going to start putting them in boxes and photo albums like that. And some, like, when I go to put them in photo albums, I might go off camera because I have to find them first. So that might take a while. To show the update of what we're looking at right now. I mean, it looks better than it did before, but still have some work to do. Still have some organizing to do. So my door, that's gonna go somewhere. That's gonna go somewhere. I'm not sure where. Now here, I have not seen like this in so long. We still have to work on that, but you know, work in progress. Nothing much change over here. Now this is all the stuff I took down that I have to like put in photo albums, memory boxes and things like that. So, have to do that. Here's my other door. It's all spotty because the tape took some of the paint off, but hey, it was up there for years and years and years. This is clean over here. I took some pictures down for the board back there. Then I took some stuff down over here. But that's what we're looking at right now. Still have a long ways to go, but yeah, I'm about to fix that. Thank you. It actually looks really good. So again, nothing changed for the door, but this is very clean. Still have to work on that. Nothing really updated here. I got everything into either a memory box or a photo album. That is the bag of trash. My door, and then this will be cleaned. I have some stuff coming that's gonna fix that. This is all clean. This will be cleaned. Cleaner than it was. This is also cleaner than it was. And at the top, it also is cleaner. For the most part, that is done. I do have to go inside that one and clean some stuff up. I still have to clean the desk as well. I took that picture down. Most of the stuff on here has been moved. So yeah, progress. This was only day one. And remember, the stuff for my room is coming tomorrow. So I don't know, we might be finished tomorrow. I still have to take some stuff down off the walls, but might be finished with my room tomorrow when everything else comes in. We'll see. Some of the stuff that's coming in, I do have to build it myself, and we'll see how that goes, because like I said, the shelves, my mom did those, so I'm not handyman, let's put it that, but might just turn into one tomorrow. We're gonna see. But I think this is what I did today is good, and by the time tomorrow comes, it shouldn't be as much. And my stuff tomorrow is like coming late. It says like around 9 p.m. and stuff like that. And for the most part, I need what's coming to actually finish cleaning the room. And I do have a morning class tomorrow, so I'll have all day after that class to fix the room. So we're gonna see. Fingers crossed that I can finish tomorrow though, because I'm like on a roll right now. I've never like seen that so clean in years. I'm telling you, my room has been the same since middle school. So everything's looking refreshed. I didn't buy anything to go over that because I didn't know what that was gonna look like. But I do think I have something at home that I might be able to put to spruce that up a bit. We'll see when everything else gets here, what I feel and, you know, what draws me to do whatever. But we're done for today, our day one of cleaning, room makeover, all that, until tomorrow. Yeah, we'll see what it looks like. It is day two of room cleaning, room makeover. So, 2 out of 4 of my packages came. The other 2 are coming together. They should be here around like 5 o'clock, something like that. It's 2 now, but we're gonna start with the stuff. I have to go to it, but I'm gonna show y'all they came. Those are my 2 packages. One is like a mirror thing. I think that's, no, this is like, it's a shoe organizer that I got, but I'm not going to be using it for shoes. And then this is the mirror one. I feel like this is going to be less handiwork, so I'm going to do that one first. And this is probably, I'm going to have to be like Bob the Builder to do this one, so that one's going to be last. So I'm going to move the mirror package into my room and set that up. And some of the cleaning that I have to do, it's gonna go in there. It's a process, but that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, let's get to it. I just wanted to update y'all where I am. I was gonna film it, but I might just film the process of putting together the other thing, the shoebox thing. But here are the tools. Instructions that I'm gonna have to read to put this stuff together, and some of the pieces right here, and then the rest are right here. Next time y'all see this bad boy, it's gonna be put together, hopefully. Hopefully. All right, so I finished my mirror. Took about 40 minutes. Now let's just take into the fact that this is supposed to be a two-person job and I did this by myself, so it's pretty darn good. But open her up. This is what we're working with, storage. So I'm basically just going to fill this up. I still have the wrap on the mirror, so that's why it looks kind of yucky. But I'm gonna fill this up and then put the instructions somewhere in here just in case I ever need them again. Yeah, and like I showed y'all the thing in my closet where I said had all that stuff and I planned to put it in something. This is the something. So we're gonna start moving with this and see where things go, honestly. This is for earrings, bracelets, necklaces, sunglasses. This is for rings, this compartment, and then more storage. So we're gonna go start this process. Fit in here, my butterfly cuffs for my hair, sunglasses, some perfumes that I like to use, some stuff in here, and this actually locks. Here's a key, you can lock it. So the keys are in here, some other stuff, and then all of my different Apple Watch bands, I put them in here, and then necklaces that I have, bracelets, and then some earrings. So she's finished. I cleaned out this whole thing that was in my closet, so here's that, and now I can just take this off. Ooh, she looked good. But now what's the next bucket? Oh, and I'm replacing this mirror with this. So that's why it's right here. Yeah, she's pretty. A little over an hour. This is where we are. I'm gonna start putting some stuff in here, but it is almost 5 o'clock and I need to start cooking dinner, so I'm gonna do that and then take a break, and I'll finish sometime today. Get some stuff together, but yeah, we're on our way. I still have some work to do, but I'm getting ready to cook dinner and do what I gotta do, and hopefully by the time I pick up back with this video, my other stuff is in so I can finish everything. Quick update, but this is where we are. It's coming together. My other package came in right here with the final stuff, and now my room looks a little hectic because I have to move these two out because this replaced that, in the mirror, replace that. I mentioned I got some command hooks and stuff. So some of it will be used for replacing that, and some of it will be used in my closet. So we're gonna do that. Another little tidbit. So my mom's actually home right now. She just got back home. She's also working. And she uses my ring light as a lamp for extra light. And I have another ring light over there, but I don't have another USB adapter. So the lighting for the remainder of this video will be a little off. For that reason, just wanted to let y'all know that's the reason. So I'm gonna try to set this up somewhere. I gotta figure out where I'm gonna put y'all. Y'all just gonna have to stay right here for right now. Angle to put y'all, so I'm just gonna update y'all as I make changes. But I took the stuff off my wall that I wanted to take off. I'm getting ready to put the new stuff on my wall and move forward with the process. So I'm standing in the hallway because I have finally finished my work. Now I know I was supposed to update the wall, but then I started doing other stuff and then came back to the wall. So yeah, I got in the groove. She looked good right now. It is 9:14 p.m. and I just finished. And now y'all are getting ready to get the tour of the new room from the cleaning and the makeover. So let's get to it. Okay. So I put this on my door. Gonna walk in, all clean. Those leaves I actually got from Hobby Lobby like over the summer and just decided to, you know, add some flavor. And with the leaves, it goes with this painting I did. I cleaned up this area, my bookshelf. I put that painting up and then put that painting for myself. And I put that, I created that over the summer as well. I got the M from Hobby Lobby and then the flowers from the dollar store. My bed is still the same. I got a rug now that I have all this space. And then I didn't put anything over there. Here she is, all put together, things in my little cubbies and everything. I left these two up. This is clean. My desk actually looks like a desk now. Again, that hasn't changed from what I showed y'all last. Let's turn on my light just so y'all can get a view with the light. But there's my little desk situation. Then go over here, my chair, book bag, I have a pair of shoes, my other ring light, and my tripod. And then my glorious new mirror that came in today. Just gonna show y'all the inside again. But yeah. Close your back up and then I'll take y'all into the closet. Because I added some hooks in there, but also I told y'all I was gonna put some of my purses on here. Then I added some hooks for my hat. Everything else is pretty much the same for my closet, and then added a hook for my scarves. And that is everything. So that's my little room makeover room. Tour, everything is complete. Took me 2 days. So that is the end of this video, the 2-day process of my clean out room makeover, but it looks good now. I mean, like, really good. It's a whole new vibe up in here. I'm feeling it. But that is the video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more, please hit the subscribe button down below. Peace and blessings, my loves.